Thank you. I suppose everybody discovered that the inserting of the program does have the English words for the German text so that you can sing along. Read along. After the expectation, the looking forward, the searching, looking for the star, you come to another part, and there's a change, and there's a turn. Expectations do not always come true the way we thought they should. Each one of us thinks that we know what we want and what would be best. The story of Christ tells us that people have very strong expectations, and they thought they had found in the baby Jesus what they were looking for. Then Palm Sunday came, they thought now their time has come. And to praise God for the King that was riding into Jerusalem and would bring them power, would bring them the fulfillment of their dreams. But not all expectations are fulfilled the way we thought. The change and the turn comes, and people are angry and will reject the solutions offered. We hear the second part of Christus or Christ.
Oh, verstanden. Ein großer Haufe Feuer. Thank you.